feel the Lord's heart on people who are struggling with anxiety and hopelessness, but specifically those who feel ashamed of that. And I just want you to know that the Lord's heart is turned towards you.
Come on.
It was easy. I don't know. There was a kind of almost like an adrenaline shot when this first started. And now that we're in week five, there's almost like this fatigue. And it's easy to fall into a deeper sense of hopelessness and anxiety, just not knowing what to do. And the Lord is inviting us now to just give it to him, to release any shame that you feel in that, and to know that his heart is for you, to know that he has love for you. And I just feel him inviting us now to rest in his peace, to wait on him, where he will renew our strength, where we are not enough, he is more than enough. Where we feel empty, he wants to fill. So God, I pray now that you would come, Holy Spirit, in each house. And that you would fill where there's any sense of emptiness, where you would bring a stillness to any sense of anxiety, where you would bring and re-